is Sarah Jane Hargis, and we're working on a new Christmas album. It's called, for right now, it's called Christmas in the Caverns. The idea is to have beautiful improvisatory flute with lots of reverb. It's kind of in a meditation genre. We're looking forward to working together over the next week or so and having a new Christmas album out. What exactly is this instrument you're playing?
This is called the bass flute.
And is it just an octave lower than normal?
It's exactly an octave lower than a regular C flute.
Okay, let's try again.